said, hey, been on the streets today. Did you see what people say? Or did you just turn away? I said, hey, did you look into their eyes? Never lie, or did you just pass them by? Nice try, but hey, that's okay, cause we saw the sun coming up today. It's new, gets to view one more time, my friends. One day it starts when the other one ends, the world keeps turning. World keeps turning around. I said, hey, did you read the paper today? Another hero was blown away. What a precious price he paid. I said, hey, did you happen to catch her name? The family's pain is a sacrifice worth the gain. That's insane, but hey, that's okay, cause we saw the sun coming up today. And it's new, gets the view one more time, my friend. One day it starts when the other one ends, the world keeps turning. World keeps turning around. They say the tree of freedom is watered with blood, but the tree of life is drowning in the wake of the flood. Can you tell me the names of the men who run this country from a shadow land with such a reckless hand? I said, hey, I'd like to simply ask them why, as I look into their eyes and I wait for their reply. They lied, but hey, that's okay, cause we saw the sun coming up today. And it's new, gets the view one more time, my friend. One day starts when the other one ends, the world keeps turning, the world keeps turning around, and around and around and around. And around and around and around. And around and around and around. Broke down, busted, fresh out of rope, surviving the season, living on hope. The grace of strangers, the hand of a friend, thirst of my nature to see around the next bend. Searching for something thought I'd never find. Short only existing inside my mind. When I least expected, I got surprised by a visit from an angel with your sweet eyes. Full moon shining in dark winter skies, clouds on the roof go racing on by, like the thoughts I have of you when we are apart. It's like you're there in the blood that flows through my heart. What you do to me, I can't explain. But if I am the earth, then you are the rain. Words just escape me each time that I try. Capture the mystery of your sweet eyes. I can run like the river, then fall like the falls. Spend like tomorrow ain't coming to call. Stand in the spotlight, sing for the song, then search for a reason to try and stay strong. But I'll run for the winning if your love is the prize. 'Cause girl, when you touch me, I feel so alive. Like the warmth of sunlight beneath summer skies. Your good disposition and your sweet eyes. It's really a pleasure to be here, as it always is for me. I love this room. And I love y'all just for being here. So there. But you know, since tonight is so much about the songwriting and the songwriters and everything, I thought that I would pass along a little piece of advice to any budding songwriters that might be here. This came from a knowledgeable and wise friend of mine up in Canada. In an interview, he was asked, can you give any advice to the young songwriters? And he said, sure. Never wear a hat on stage that's more interesting than you are. Pure wisdom. This song was inspired by the teachings of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. And unfortunately, this song was true a while ago when I wrote it. In fact, it was true in 1962, but the disturbing part is that it's still true now. Think about that. Come January, it's election year. Doesn't matter who you vote for, but vote. Do not neglect that privilege, please. heard somebody call a decent man a name, when you know damn well just how you feel if they treated you the same. Did you hold your tongue in silence as you turned and walked away? Did you hold your head and said to yourself, ain't nothing I can say? It's time to open your mind. It's time to open your heart. It's time to open the door and let some healing start. If you don't stand up for something, if you don't stand up for something, if you don't stand up for something, brother, you fall for anything. Your distance while a woman stood in shame as you hid there in the shadows, afraid to take the blame for some rumor that you started or maybe helped along the way. Those little white lies turned black as night in the light of day. It's time to open your mind. It's time to open your heart. It's time to open the door and let some healing start. If you don't stand up for something, if you don't stand up for something, if you don't stand up for something, girl, you fall for anything. If you don't stand up for something, if you don't stand up for something, if you don't stand up for something, well, you fall for anything. How many times have you taken a low road looking for an easy way out of a one-way street that's lined with memories that you can't bear thinking about? Oh, did your conscience fail to guide you, or did you just ignore the hand of fate that keeps on knocking, knocking at your door? It's time to open your mind. It's time to open your heart. It's time to open the door and let some healing start. If you don't stand up for something, if you don't stand up for something, if you don't stand up for something, will you fall for anything? If you don't stand up for something, if you don't stand up for something, if you don't stand up for something, sister, you fall for anything. Thank you. Thank you. I'd like to invite my one of my dearest friends and very long time musical compatriot, fellow troublemaker, Elly Wininger. Yeah. Elly's gonna pick and sing with me. Okay. Usually when we do this together, we're doing a small engine.
No, it's okay.
And if you put us in a room together to do music, I can guarantee you before the end of the night you're gonna get a little bit of small engine. So here it comes. I've been playing music with this lady for 16 years, and I can tell you, she's a taskmaster, but she gives me a much better musician out of me and songwriter. She also produces my records. So this lady, she gets arrested, right? And for, she beat her husband to death with his guitar collection, right? And she's in court, and she stands before the judge, and this judge goes, first offender? She goes, no, first the Gibson, then the Fender. See, this is why I do this instead of stand up. I tried stand up and they said, sit down. It's like waiting at the station for a derailed train, pacing by the tracks when you know there's nothing to gain. Simple worn-out shoes, and it breaks your mind. And it breaks your heart when you wake in the morning and find your part of the waiting game. My nerves are twitching like electric wires. Your eyes are burning like the teardrops have set them on fire. But those tears gotta come. Time. And it breaks your mind. and it breaks your heart. When you wake in the morning to find your part of the waiting game, of the waiting game. Y'all are great, man. Can I take you with me? There you are. Yeah. She's right, but we don't talk about that. This is a song that's, it's kind of a fantasy look at love. And I do honestly believe that this song is a direct result from listening to probably way too much Richard Thompson and reading Alice in Wonderland one too many times. Called The Greatest Mystery. Love's a passing echo, dribbling down. Until at last it falls into an empty silence that turns the flower to a stone. Love's the deepest mystery my heart's ever known. Love whispers like the northern wind through the winter trees. Her icy lips will kiss you, and the rivers start to freeze. She'll lure you deep into that dream, then vanish as she chills you to the bone. Love's the deepest mystery my heart is ever known. Angels dancing on a pinhead, moonbeams captured in a jar. Beauty and behold her, reaching for a falling star. Angels dancing on a pin, moonbeams captured in a jar. Beauty and behold her, reaching for a falling star. Love lies lingering in the mist, out in the planting rain. Yeah. Love lies lingering in the mist, out in the planting rain, until at last she calls me and she claims her heart again. Yes, you'll follow down that rabbit hole to a place so far away from. Love's the greatest mystery my heart's ever known. Love's the greatest mystery my heart's ever known. So there, take that. This next one is also a love song, but it's a little more straightforward.
I want to point out that this song and the next one, which will be our last one, were co-written with Elly.
And are on those CDs there, too.
Yes, these CDs up here for sale, they're there. Right there, they are. And she co-wrote the lyrics with me, and I wrote the music. This song's called Dancing on a Tightrope. And as a friend of mine said to me, that is an industrial strength love song, my friend.
something beautiful skies. What did we expect? We've been dancing on a tightrope when we knew there was no end. Moving in the spotlight, casting shadows on the wall. No end from the first step. We have to risk the fall. Dancing on the tightrope to keep the crowd in guile. Harlequins in motion with our painted smiles. Whispers like the wind, distant yet familiar. It comes from deep within. Then you're lifted to heaven, where you're blinded by the light. It's hard to keep your balance when you're dancing. Dancing on a tightrope to keep the crowd in guard. Harlequins in motion with our painted smiles. Still the heart of the man, that's a man of the heart. Memory won't leave you of how the dancing starts. Remember, cause you want to, or because you can't forget. Really makes no difference when the memories are all that's left. So if we can't dance as lovers, I hope we'll dance as friends. As we keep changing partners until the music ends. The steps become familiar this dance that lovers do, but I've never moved more gracefully than when I dance with you. Dancing on a tightrope to keep the crowd in guard. Harlequins in motion. Dancing on a tightrope to keep the crowd beguiled. All the things in motion with our painted smiles.
Yeah. You know, it's very nice. Very nice. It's a pleasure to play for you. And I just love listening rooms, which is what this is. There are musicians who don't love listening rooms.
That's
as,
right.
As we came to find out. And we are not one of those. Or we are not two of those. So I will leave you with these thoughts, as we normally do at the end of our appearances. Because we care, and songs are important enough to merit them. This is called Little Things. I like the mountains at sunrise, sunsets by the sea, places where my first name is all they ask of me. The sound of children's laughter drifting down the hall, and the face of a good friend when no one cares to call. I like good country cooking and old Gibson guitars, smart, sexy women with dependable cars, lying in the meadow, staring up at summer stars, and the moments of truth when you find out who you are. It's a little when you add it all up at the end of the day. It's a simple path to walk away from the difference and make your life feel like a place you want to stay. Jokes that are funny, songs that are sad, memories of my loved one and the time that we had. Hate that don't continue, a love that never ends, and the mystery of dreams up around the bend. I like sin forgiven, debts that are paid, those days when I can make good on the promises I've made. Wind on the water, the sound of a train, and the smell of the forest after the rain. That's my favorite. It's the little things that make the difference when you add it all up at the end of the day. It's a simple path to walk away from indifference It's a simple path to walk away from indifference and make your life feel like a place you want to stay. Don't you want to stay? Come on, stay. Thank you so much. Ellie's gonna come very quickly. You'll be able to pick your socks up at the front door
pick
when you leave, because she's about to knock your socks.